Rode Video Mic. This is going to make the sound so much better. This is the Video Mic Pro by Rode. Not a product placement. And this. This is the thing you put right on top of the mic and no wind will get into it. I've been waiting for this. Put this on here. That. Alright. Does that sound any better? Microphone. I need to start going out busking more, which is playing music on the street. I don't have one of those cart things, so I need one of those carts, and I'm gonna go to the store where they sell carts, which is like half an hour away from here. Like, even me. Here at the OBI, and the OBI is like Home Depot in Canada or Rona? No, that's Canadian too. What's it in the States? I don't know. But I kind of feel like I'm back home a little bit because it's like these big department stores. Exactly what I thought. I think I'm in Home Depot. I feel like I'm back in Canada. What's with it with these department stores and using orange? Like, do you think this ODI store talks with Home Depot and they're like, orange branding? Really sorry for the bad audio. I even had the new mic on it today, but I obviously don't know how to work this thing. And I'm just editing everything right now, and it's gonna be such a hassle to re-record everything. I am so lost. This place is so big. Instructions. Don't need those. We got speaker on. Does it fit?
So you got it. This fits.
All right. Looks like it fits. Oh boy, this might be tricky. I'm gonna put it this way. Speaker in.